some more stuff about this lower unit here at Hobuck Flats. We've got some of these little spots where there's more kind of orangey color rusting out. Actually touch it, it's softer. I don't know how visible it is there, but there's like a dark little band right there in the middle. Looks like it's kind of like charcoal, or like preserved plant parts maybe even. They're just intermittently dispersed here. They're not very big typically. Found one that was maybe about the size of my hammer, but typically they're much smaller like this. It's a neat little interesting thing about this unit.